Xiaomi has launched its most affordable smartphone, Redmi Go, in the Indian market along with a new payment service, Mi Pay. In this video, we are going to show you how the new Mi Pay payment service works on MIUI smartphones. So let's get started.
Let me give you the demo of Mi Payment application, which is Xiaomi's UPI-based application. So zooming into this, this is a Mi Pay application, how it's on your phone. Then you can do a transfer money, request money, scan, do a bill payment, recharge for all the billers, maximum number of billers. So like you have list of all the billers to select from, choose from, based on the categories like mobile, water, electricity, gas, DTH, landline, broadband. You have your profile, you have your bank accounts, you can add more banks. These are the list of bank accounts which you can actually do. Go ahead and add your bank accounts, then you can do your see your transactions, you can see your requests that people have given. This is your QR code. You can actually set an amount, say 100 rupees you want another person. So this is an Ankit Vishwakarma's phone, this is Vivek's phone. So another person, Vivek, can simply scan this QR code and pay for that 100 rupees that has been requested. You can click on this, say this is the PIN, and the money is received from one bank to another bank immediately. Moving on, at the same time he can request money back, say 100 rupees, set the validity, you can set remark as well, confirm next. So another person will get a notification immediately from Mi Pay application. You can click on this. This is the SMS application. So I can go back to the SMS. Okay, this is the application. You can click on Pay Now button. It immediately goes to this. Here, you can actually choose next, and the payment can be done here again. So right now, I had requested, the money transfer has happened immediately. This is my bank's message. All right. Now, since I have taken 200 rupees, I'll just give back 200 rupees, say from the SMS application. I can invoke Mi Pay application, recharge, bill payment. I invoke Mi Pay application from here. I just do a transfer from here. Or I can simply go to a contacts application. I search for Vivek's phone, then go to send money or request money, click on send money, say 200 rupees, choose my bank account, next, and I have a secure PIN, I click on next, and the money transfer happens immediately. Not just this, we can go to your minus one screen, have a Mi Pay invoked from a minus one screen. We call it as app vault. So Mi Pay, suppose there is a QR code here and there is a requirement of transferring another 100 rupees or say 10 rupees, and a QR code or a camera app can simply scan this QR code. This will open up. I can just press on next, input the money, and the money transfer will happen immediately. I can do a recharge here. I can do a postpaid bill payment of my phone, say 100 rupees, next. I can just use UPI application, credit card, debit card, net banking to choose from, and I can just do a transaction, and through the secure PIN, the transaction happens immediately.